fun movement. That's a little bit on the dynamic side. So you're gonna do lateral jumping jacks, and these are a really great, powerful workout. So what you do is you kind of squat down a little bit and you put your arms up forward and you just jump out to the side, put your arms out and back in. And just try and stay as low as possible, okay? It's really great leg workout. You're really gonna feel it in your thighs.